And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, you. Great players.
And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Gaia. Grafenberg. Trezeguet. Space on the flank. The delivery. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Bruno Fernandes. It did look on for them, but not to be. And he's made headway. Just straying offside. He's got space. Might be able to set up the chance. Papin. Could be. And a goal! The quick 1-2. And they've turned.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. Oh, great attacking play. But a good piece of tidying up. Plenty of support here. Can he finish? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And now the delivery. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Two-two.
Bruno Fernandes. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Outdoing his opponent. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Papin. Papin! And it's a penalty! The referee points to the spot. And it's going from bad to worse. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be.
Oh, not to be! Not even close!
Well, I'm not sure what he's trying to do there. That's a shocking penalty.
Ryan Grafenberg. Just the challenge that was required. Trezeguet. Aurelien Tchouaméni. Well, they might be onto something. And now waiting for the pass. And the keeper didn't have too much time. Mahrez. Careless in possession. Trezeguet. And a good take under duress there.
What's up, babes?
The visitors have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
That's a very fine piece of tackling.
Bubble Live. W. Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji face with tears of joy. I like.
And this to reduce the deficit. And confidently converted. Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty.
Don't stop the grind.
No effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
Well, they get the ball moving again. The Dragons might still be trailing, but they've got to believe that the momentum is with them here. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. No yellow card. Instead, a firm warning from the official. And the referee has given the corner.
Goal.
So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Martinez. Textbook defending inside the box. And they could face difficulties here. Being egged on by the crowd and searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Werner. Timo Werner, Nunez, Papin, high quality defending, a real struggle to contain him, and he's made headway, keeper getting the touch, and the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. Almost at half time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
Timo Werner. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. He's driven in the corner. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. The Dragons recovering possession well. Well, he keeps going. Will he play it in? Can't miss, surely! A tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Let us escu.
Jean-Pierre Papin. Moving it forward. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Plenty of support here. And after the cross, a tremendous block. could be up for grabs. One terrific save after another. Martinez. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? And crossed in there. Will it be? Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
And he read it superbly. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Oh, what's the keeper doing? And foul it is then. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. Able to skip past his man. Getting close to the keeper. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Trezeguet. Timely intervention.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Running with the ball confidently, and a decent delivery. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Papin. The delivery. And danger still. Really classy goalkeeping. But the onside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. Time for a change, eh? Thank you. 20 minutes remaining. Nicely timed tackle. Fernandes. Can they trouble the opposition this time? That's a nice looking ball. Their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Over the touchline for a throw-in. This might be ideal for the counter. Werner. Very quick thinking there. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Big opportunity. Well, no luck in terms of finding the target.
Substitution for the host.
And time for the change now.
Number 3, Kingsley Coman. To be replaced by
Tchouaméni.
19, Serge Gnabry.
10 minutes to go. Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set.
Might be a chance here. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
It's a short corner. Moving it forward. Throw-ins given. Mbabu. On to Pepe. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Well, I must say, it's almost taken us a bit by surprise. It seems like only yesterday he was signing for the club, but today he brings up a century of appearances.
Hang on, Derek, what a chance this is.
Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper.
A real opening now. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Oh, a nice-looking pass. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Del Piero looks threatening here. And making the move to the inside. But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Jean-Pierre Papin. Delightful pass. Offside it is, but he needed sharp eyes to make that decision.
Well, it's fine margins, isn't it? But in the end, he just went too early.
Can he find the right pass? Di Maria. Walcott waits. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Papa. The supporters want to see him have a go with both time and space. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. And intercepted there.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play and as a result have dominated the game.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Foul there, free kick awarded. Foden. And crossed in the direction of the back post. A goal that is out of this world! I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible! So the game continues, and that goal puts a different complexion on the match for Real. Oh, super piece of play. Can't miss, surely. Oh, that is a superb save. And a strong tackle. And do they mean business on this occasion? And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Good-looking sequence. It's a good cross. Has to be. Oh, a tremendous block. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Lovely work to get past his man. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Bruno Fernandes. And a long way out here. Not out of the woods yet. Opportunity, maybe. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Lamar. Slipshod passing. Theo Walcott. Easy save. Not there to intercept. And in with a real chance. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Werner. And crossed in there. Well, thumped clear. The first half here comes to an end. So back in business, the ball moving again, and Real with a bit of work ahead of them. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Papin. Papin! Can he finish? Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve. Underway again with the score at 3-1. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Can he put it away? And a good take under duress there. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Di Maria. And making the move to the inside. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, let's look at this again. He judges the flight of the ball. He sets himself ready to strike it. And then he just hits it so sweetly. That's the perfect volley.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Foden. And a textbook interception. No luck keeping possession. Oh, the threat is there. Teammates in the middle. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. Can they make it three apiece? My goodness, he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, you could tell, he wasn't confident, was he?
Papin. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Del Piero. He has time to play it over. Excellent ball over the top. The end product just wasn't there. Now can they counter clinically? Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Oh, a nice looking pass. Clearance wasn't decisive. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, visionary passing. Defended well. Papin. And he's in. Big chance it is. And that's the hat trick. Tearing apart this defense time and again. They simply can't handle it. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Really good high press. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Well, we're inside the final 15 minutes. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Theo Walcott. Del Piero. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Good-looking sequence. Koundé. Bruno Fernandes has it. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Nicely timed tackle. And a throw in it's going to be. Poor pass. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Keeper getting the touch. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finish.